Let's find some crabs. So what are these guys looking at? What the hell? It's full of crabs!
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
What? Did you see that barrel just moved? There is no barrel anymore. Dumbass. There's no barrel. Ah. So basically I just go around. Destroy random barrels and crates and should be enough to find the crabs. What the f- What? Okay. They got stuck with the cannon.
You won't hit me, darling.
Oh, there's some. I see some. Over here. Did I get the ones from the cannon? I guess I did. Okay, 57. It actually takes a while. I feel like there's probably like one spot with like a million of those crabs. Just need to find it. You cannot call Ariel in here. Wouldn't that make sense? Very good item. Aha! There's some more. Yeah. This is promising. Yeah, all over this road for some reason. Trinity sled? It'll probably take me down. I wanna go up. Hello.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
A lucky emblem. Emblem. Window, maybe? No?
Let's see.
Let me see if I can spot it by using the camera.
Oh, Sora!
What? What? It's a problem. Just gonna check out the cell here. It's fine. Dude, I'm so bad at spotting these lucky emblems. Yeah, I really don't see it. Shit. Huh? Ox?
Were those crabs that just ran up?
Up there? What is he talking about? I don't see any crap. Oh! Oh my god, dude! Ooh, that's a shitload of them! There's like a million of crabs, nice. That's what I was looking for.
Here we go!
Let's actually, let's do the teacups. Should be good. Kill enemies, gather crabs. Nice. Less than 100 left.
Endless!
There's some. Oh, I feel lame in your yummy, yummy. Okay, let me check out this new keyblade I got. Yeah, it would actually. This one actually does have a Blizzard boost, the Midnight Blue. But this one has a way higher magic. How much does the Ever After have? Oh! It's just as good as the Ever After. Oh. More strength though. Prevent the freeze status. Okay. Diamond Dust. That's the it was the attack name of the Shiba summon from Final Fantasy. I guess I want to try it out, but should I should I use it instead of the Mirage stuff, or should I use it instead of the Midnight Blue? I guess. I mean, I have Leaf Bracer anyway. Okay, let's use it as our magic one instead of the Ever After. Oh, also I should edit my magic shortcuts. Cause now I want to use Zara. I think I actually want to try. Yeah, I want to try Thundaga as well. Some more crabs into the water. This is actually really cool. I remember this. From Kingdom Hearts 2, like this exact location with the bell, and it looks way better now, obviously. Okay, let's find these crabs.
You won't hit me longer than that.
Where are they? Where did all those crabs go? Let's try to use thunder in the water. That was ice. There we go. Oh, that looks cool. I need to find out where all the crabs I shot into the water went to. It should be around here somewhere. Well, let's go back on land. I've got enough of swimming. Well, actually, can I? Oh! There's some. Where did she leave what? What's she talking about?
Sora! Over here! I found some!
Oh, good job. Yeah. Oh, I almost finished with this. God damn, dude. That was some weird stuff, like why... Why are we hunting white crabs? And 300.
Back off.
Whoa, dude.
Back off. Back off.
Dude, Sandaga is great. Skip it and finish it.
Thunder. Here we go.
Whoa. Oh, cool, dude. Yeah, that's nice, dude. This is flawless. It looks awesome. Come on, 15.
I 15 think I got something on the roof.
On the roof, huh? Yeah, you do. But I don't. Alright, we did it. And I feel like there's a lot of chests once again that I might be missing here, but oh well. We know there's at least one lucky emblem I missed, because I couldn't find it.
Hooray!
No. Oh. This is cool. Oh my god, oh my god, they're on here? What the hell? You little fuckers.
Oh.
Alright, back to the ship. Back to the ship. Come on. What are we doing? Ah, okay. I had to go right there to this very spot. Of course.
Aye, that's all of them. Now, to my final task. Be back in a trice.
Oh.
There, mates. Fit to sail any sea. Now, Sora, one final inquiry. Is there any particular reason you wanted this ship?
Yeah! To explore the seas, free as the wind.
Good answer. You are a pirate, Captain Sora.
But Jack, why do you keep saying final? Like you're leaving.
Ah, it's because this me has run his course, mate.
This you?
Aye, the surrogate me, that the goddess of the sea sent here to help you lot. Of course, any me is still me. I may be duplicatable, but I'm always incomparable. The sea, she smiles upon us, Sora. And let's leave it at that, shall we? For now, the real me has a crucial engagement. At Shipwreck Cove, where the pirate brethren will meet Beckett and his lot in battle to win back our freedom.
Then let us help.
No, it's for pirates to resolve, but not you, Sora. You're as free as the wind now, and far you'll go.
Oh.
Boom.
Wow.
Bye.
So, Jack was showing us the way.
Even if he did get tricked.
Jack, he said it was the pirates' battle to fight. But a fight for pirates...
is a fight for us!
Come on, let's find the real Jack.
Back to sailing.
You made a deal with me, Jack, to deliver the pirates. And here they are. Don't be bashful. Step up. Claim your reward.
Sparrow!
Your debt to me is still to be satisfied. 100 years in servitude aboard the Dutchman. As a start.
That debt was paid, mate.
You escaped.
I propose an exchange. Will leaves with us. And you can take Jack.
Done.
Undone.
Done.
Jack's one of the 9 pirate lords. You have no right.
King.
As you command, your nips.
Scurvy blackguard!
Easy there, mate. You wouldn't want to damage the leverage now, would you?
Now. Advise your brethren. You can fight, and all of you will die, or you cannot fight, in which case only most of you will die.
We will fight, and you will die.
Upgrading the ship. Ah, you use the white crabs to level up the ship. Okay. With each level, the ship's HP and cannon count will increase. You may also unlock brand new actions. You can view the ship's stats by opening the charts. Find as many crabs as you can and make your ship the most feared vessel on the high seas. Okay.
Have you ever seen crabs like those? Some of them skitter back out to sea. Who knows what other shores they might turn up on?
Did I just push Goofy into the water? I did. Nice. So what are we doing? Are we leaving? Let's do it. So where do I want to go to? Yeah, look, we can actually explore this whole fucking map. So we are here at Port Royal. Doesn't seem to be anything down here, right? But what if there is something there? Let's see how this works, like if we're actually able to freely explore the islands or not.
Look at those clouds!
That must be Shipwreck Cove, the place that Jack told us about.
Yeah, that's what we are supposed to go to, right?
Didn't we sail past that rock before?
Waiting for our help.
Jack said Shipwreck Cove, right?
Yeah. Calm the fuck down, guys. I'll go there soon enough.
Take this!
Let me enjoy the naval battles. I wanna see if we can actually go to these islands.
We can't get any closer.
We gotta swim.
Okay, let's swim. Okay. I don't think you can actually. Oh, never mind. What do we have here? Oh crap! Get them all! Let's upgrade the ship! Nice! Level 2! And another mini game. There's so many of them. Whoa. That's a lot of guys. Oh, let me try something. Oh! Oh, nice! Oh, yeah! Oh my god, dude! Dude. That was awesome. They got fucking destroyed. I want to do a Tandaza, whatever that is. Let's see. Whoa! Nice. Your magic in this game is really fucking cool. Maybe I'll try a magic build when I replay the game on Brawl. I'm pretty sure you don't need to upgrade the ship at all, but you know, it's fun. Why not? I think we are done with this island.
Okay, we're off.
Go through this Moogle Island.
Yeah.
I hope they don't poke a hole in the ship.
Like, yeah, I have to jump from, I don't know, from where. Oh, what the fuck is this? Try and send.
Ah!
Back off. Yeah, I think we killed one of these before, right? I don't quite recall where it was, but I'm pretty sure we did. Back off. Also, I just noticed that you actually have access to all three different shortcut bosses you can have. That's actually pretty cool. So you could do, like, you can have one for, like, magic, one for items, you know, like, one for summons, maybe. That's good to know.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
I bet I don't give a fuck. There's a cave of some sorts.
Well, I'm starting to get it.
Well, I'm ready. Okay.
No, no, that's not what I wanted. No, stop. I wish they would just collect the whole thing at once. Like, this is almost not worth it. So how the hell do you get up to the... Maybe it's gonna be underwater. It's not. How do you get up to the top of the island? Nice. The ship can now use surge. Now, this is strange. You're definitely supposed to... Ah, there we go. There we go. Or continue. Let us get this thing done.
Take this.
Nice.
Yeah.
The silver necklace. A supreme necklace that confers a variety of bonuses. That sounds pretty good. Let me see. Silver necklace. Ooh, it has MP haste, that's good. Strength 2, magic 2, AP 10. Hmm. Oh, look at this. Fire boost, blizzard boost, and thunder boost. All in one accessory. Full MP blast. When your MP is full, increase the power of your first magical ability by 50%. Whew. I mean, I definitely need the AP though. I don't want to get rid of the AP. I could get rid of the moon amulet. And that would actually... that would actually increase my AP. Dude, Master's Ring, 40 AP. Holy fuck. Oh my god. I guess I'm gonna equip that. Dude, that is a lot of AP. That should also allow me to equip whatever I want. Like, I'm definitely good on AP now. So I could go for one of the accessories with a lot of strength. I think Goofy has the highest one. Let me see. I probably want to give this one to Donald. Yeah. His magic. Yeah, see, he has one with a strength of 4. That is pretty fucking good. I don't know if I want to get rid of this, the laughter pin. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm good. Yeah, I have a shitload of AP now. I don't think I can even... yeah, I cannot even use it all. There's no way. Get everything I can. Magic Flash. Issue a flash of magic that sends foes flying. Your magic stat determines damage. Okay. Also, counter kick is new, right? Just accept a block to attack distant foes. Yeah, I don't want to attack distant foes. Send surrounding foes flying. I think I want to try out. I want to try out the slash. I think. Yeah, we're good. That's some good stuff I found. Pretty happy with that. Pirate ship, how fitting. Talking about? What is he talking about? Yeah. What am I doing? I think I'm gonna start using my magic now. Zendaga's pretty fucking amazing. Fun, dude. If every single island is like this one, then wow. There's actually a lot of content just in this one world.
Some ingredients around here.
Nope, no ingredients. Okay,
we're off.
So let's see, what else can we do? Oh, they actually cool. They actually mark it as like finished on the map. Well, I guess not finished, but visited at least. And you can actually fast travel to the waypoint too. That's cool.
Watch where you're going!
Shut up, Donald. I'm the captain. Dude, what? Did you see that? Dude, that's awesome. I was freezing the floor and using it to slide towards the enemy. That was cool. Is there anything else? Nope. Okay. Back to the ship.
Prepare to set sail.
Yeah, we missed one of the islands, actually. I want to go back. Alright, now we can use search. What is search? Okay, nice.
Take this! Get him! Cannons! Cannons!
It's this island though. I don't think I can actually get up there. Or can I?
It ends here.
Yo ho, yo ho, shut the fucking trap. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like if there is a way to get up on this island, it is probably by diving and finding like a cave or something. I might be wrong, of course. That's the kind of feeling I got. Not looking too good. It's not looking too good. Oh, I thought there would be an entrance right here. Shit. Yeah, I think there's actually no way to get up there. That sucked. I'm sure there is a way. You actually... Wait. Wait, I have an idea. I thought maybe if I climbed the ship, I could just like jump over. But I guess not. Maybe there is a way. Let me see. It's also fucking high. Maybe here? No! Close, dude. It's close. Yeah, I don't think I can get up there. Not right now.
Prepare okay. to set sail.
Let's go to this one. This one kind of looks the same. I can probably not get up there. That sucks. That's gonna do. What about this one? Sandbar Isle.
Go! Yeah! Go! Yeah!
Go! Yeah, go!
The sandbars form a ring here.
Yeah, it's not a big donut.
Okay. Thank you for the information. Well, there's certainly something here. You know what it might be? Like maybe if I upgrade the ship a lot, there will be a ship ability that lets me like reach these higher up islands.
Some ingredients around here.
shut up with your ingredients. Yeah. Who cares? Oh yeah, there's a bunch of crabs.
Nice.
Like, oh, I can get over there. Yeah, cool.
Back off! Back off!
I feel so powerful with this spell.
Here we go.
So cool. Blades, oh yes. Whoa. Dude, it's actually, dude. Oh my god, yeah. Dude, that's cool, yeah. Dude, he got four blades. That is amazing. Time for the finisher.
Come on.
Cool, yeah, I like those. That's a really cool weapon. Oh, whoops. I didn't even want to do that. Press the wrong button. Oh well. I guess Simba is gonna fuck some hearts up. He's so huge. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna cancel him. So we don't have to watch the finishing move for nothing. But let's see. Almost leveling up again. There we go. I am very much enjoying magic right now. Come on, get the treasure. Come on, what the? Get this. Okay. Ooh, even more stuff. I think I'm actually finding a shitload of really good. Wait, what? Are these real? Oh my god. I'm finding a shitload of crafting items. And crabs. That was pretty good. Yeah. Oh my god. I wonder if they have flying in this game too. Just like the other Kingdom Hearts games. But that's gonna be amazing. Because now they have these you know, like really open worlds pretty much. That would be really cool flying around these.
Hey, those rocks look like they lead up to somewhere.
Huh? These? He's talking bullshit, right? Well, actually, wait a second. Oh! Yo, see what you can do? You have like some weird kind of wall jump that you can actually use to. To glitch up walls. Let me try that from the ship. Yeah, actually, it doesn't look like there's anything on top of that, right? I don't think so. Let's leave.
Okay, we're off.
All right, next one. I'm gonna assume there is nothing around here. So, let's go here. They really went crazy with this world, right? Like, this is really awesome. Oh shit! Fire. That's a big one. What the fuck? Huh?
Take this! Cannons!
Right. Whoa! Dude! They're destroying me! I have to get out of here. I have to run.
Oh, right.
What the fuck? cube.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not sure what that was. It was some. That was a crazy fleet. I keep casting the wrong spells because I mess up the buttons. There's actually a map for this place. Thunder boost! Oh my god. I want that. Now thunder does even more damage? Dude. Gonna be sick. Yeah. Too bad the one underwater is pretty bad. It's not too good. But Thundaga on land, that one is very sexy. Nice. Level 5. We barely did anything yet. Like, I'm just exploring islands. If there's going to be more story-related naval battles, then they're gonna be easy. Who would have known? Kingdom Hearts 3 is a better pirate game than Sea of Thieves. It actually is.
be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Huh? Huh.
Yeah.
This has to be something.
Wait, how do I do this?
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Yeah, yeah.
Seems like I'm supposed to get up here, right? What? Ah, okay. There we go. Look, now it's Assassin's Creed. What the? No! Idiot! Why is it so hard for him to do this? There we go.
Yeah.
What? What? Come on. Not gonna lie, these things are kind of hard to control. Like it looks like he would do it, like, you know, by himself, but he doesn't really get the correct idea of what I'm trying to do. There we go. Oh, that's a shitload of crabs. Nice. Oh shit, there's thunder enemies. It's called the pirate ship. It's a very tight path, so
it
seems to be a good thing. Oh, look, it's a lucky emblem.
Lucky emblem here.
Oh, that one was easy to spot. Okay, I think we are done here too.
Let's see.
Wait, where's my ship? Where's my ship, actually? Oh no.
Yeah.
Where did I leave it? Oh, I think I know. Should be right around the corner, yep.
Prepare to set sail!
Now there's one right to the south. Why not? Let's do it. That one looks like I can't do it yet. Does it? Looks the same to me. Not sure what Donald is talking about. Can I beat this guy?
Fire!
Yeah, I think we can beat this one.
Fire! Take this!
Maybe. Actually. Shit, actually, never mind. This guy's strong. I need to bail.
Right.
Get the fuck out of here.
Go. Go. Full speed.
Shit, he's following me. Yeah, we are good.
We can well, sure explore a lot of this place.
Screw that one island. I don't think I could have gotten up on that one anyway.
Fire!
Okay, these guys I could kill. That's gonna be easy.
Cannon.
Whoa. I am very, very impressed with this. I'm really happy with this world.
I call wins! Hear my call!
What if I use the tidal wave? Okay, invisible walk. I wanted to try to jump onto the island.
Watch where you're going.
That's where I was with Jack, right, yeah.